好，读出声，好，一定要出声。好 ，Ring up.
Hi, Carol. Where's Tom?
He's upstairs.
He's having a bath.
Tom?
Yes.
Sam's here.
I'm nearly ready.
Hello, Sam.
Have a cigarette.
No, thanks, Tom.
Have a glass of whiskey then.
Okay, thanks.
Is dinner ready, Carol?
It's nearly ready.
We can have dinner at 7 o'clock.
We can have dinner at 7 o'clock.
Sam and I had lunch together today.
Sam and I had lunch together today.
We went to a restaurant.
What did you have?
We had roast beef and potatoes.
We had roast beef and potatoes.
Oh, what's the matter, Carol?
Well, you're going to have roast beef and potatoes again tonight.
好，我们单词读一下 ，ready, bath,
nearly,
ready,
dinner,
restaurant,
roast.
OK, 好 ，next page, 下一页的单词也过一下 ，ready,
breakfast,
haircut,
party,
holiday.
OK, now close your books, please. 好，继续把书合上，我们来继续看。好，大家看凌乱这个词怎么说？好 ，Riafi
mess
mess 好，请原谅乱七八糟。Riafi
excuse the mess
excuse the mess 完成 excuse the mess
excuse the mess
好，下面打包收拾行李呢。好，注意这个四号元音。好 ，Riafi
at
饱满一些
at
pack
pack
yes OK 好，下手提箱。完成 suitcase
suitcase suitcase suitcase
yes OK 那么打收拾行李收拾就是打包就是收拾某人的这个行李箱应该怎么说呢
pack one's suitcase 就可以了
好 we have to pack one's suitcase
pack one's suitcase
好如果是搬家的话很多箱子 we have to pack one's suitcases
pack one's suitcases
好这些都是自己灵活使用 OK 下一个词我们看离开应该怎么讲完成 leave left left
leave left left
leave left left
leave left left
好那么过去的过去分词我们都学了我们顺便造一句话好下面说老板已经离开了老板怎么说呢
boss
好 reality
the boss
the boss 好老板已经离开了一起走 went
the boss has already left
好那么在已经我们可以用这个 already 对不对好 reality
already
already
the boss has already left
The boss has already left. 好，那么老板是两天以前离开的，什么时代？过去式。OK， 两天以前 ，we are
two days ago.
Two days ago. 好，一起走。老板是两天以前离开的。Went.
The boss left two days ago.
直接用动词。We are
the boss left two days ago.
The boss left two days ago. Yes, that's right. 能看。下面一个已经 we have
already already
好顺便把这几个词再跟读一下 we have
mess
mess
excuse the mess
excuse the mess
pack
next one suitcase
suitcase
pack one suitcase
pack one suitcase
pack one, pack one suitcases
pack one suitcases
next one we have leave left left
leave left left
already again now listen
Lesson 83 Going on Holiday
复述一下这故事 OK 好大家一定要说出来 OK 好不要怕说错好下面说 Tom 和什么呢和他的太太正在吃午餐一起走 Went
Tom and his wife are having lunch
OK, 他们的朋友呢他们的朋友 Sam 也和他们在一起和什么在一起词组是哪个
Be with,
我们以前学过和某某一家人在一起，对不对 ？OK, 好 ，Ryan Fee,
be with,
be with Sam 和他们在一起。
Sam is with them,
Sam is with them, very good. 好，他们想让 Sam 和他们一起吃午餐。
They want Sam to have lunch with them.
好，一定要积极说。好，下面说 ，Sam 说宾语从句，注意 ，Sam 说他已经吃过饭了。
Sam says he has already
had lunch.
哎，这不太适合刘丽，我们要再强化一下。好 ，we have it。那么先说一个单句，下面说 Sam 已经吃过午餐了，这是什么时态？现在完成日对不对？好，现在完成日 ，Sam 已经吃过午餐了，造成的结果他肚子饱的，他不想吃，对不对 ？OK， 好，一起来说，关注
，Sam has already had lunch。
好，那么 Sam 是在12:30吃的午餐，什么时态？过去式。OK， 好，一起来说，关注
，Sam had lunch at 12:30。
好，那么分别我们把这两个宾语从来造一下。好 ，Sam 说他已经吃过午餐了。Sam 说他是在12:30吃的午餐，一起走 ，one two。
Sam says he has already had lunch. Sam says he had lunch at 12:30.
Very good. OK， 好，继续看。那么他们想让 Sam 呢喝一杯咖啡。
They want
还是 want？ 哎，没有 s。OK， 好，一起来说 ，one two。
They want Sam to have a cup of coffee.
OK, 好 good. 好，下面说两句话依然是好。下面 Sam 说他已经喝过咖啡，喝过一杯咖啡。Sam 说他是在午餐之后喝的咖啡。一个是什么时态？现在完成时，一个是什么？一般过去时，对不对？好，一起走。One two.
Sam says he has already had a cup of coffee.Sam says he had a cup of coffee after lunch.
Very good. 好，下面说他们现在在客厅里。
They are in the living room now.
OK. 好，客厅里非常的乱七八糟。
The room is very untidy.
好，因为 read off it because 好，因为他们正在收拾他们的行李。
Because they are packing their suitcases.
OK, very good. 好，那么明天呢，他们要离开了。
They are going to leave tomorrow.
好，明天读一下 read off it, tomorrow. 他们打算去度假。
They are going to have a holiday.
好 ,Sam 说他今年已经度过假了，后面是什么时态？现在完成时。好，一起走 ,one, two.
Sam says he has already had his holiday.
好，但是他哪里都没有去。
But he didn't go
任何地方。我们来读一下 ，we have anywhere. 好，这个还没有去。我们看到处 ，we have everywhere, anywhere, 任何地方。我们把这句话再重复一下。但是他什么地方都没有去。
But he didn't go anywhere.
OK, that's it. 我们把课文来简单看一下。好 ,169 页大家看看。好我把课文跟读一下。Hello, Sam.
Hello, Sam.
Come in.
Hi, Sam.
We are having lunch.
Do you want to have lunch with us?
Do you want to have lunch with us?
No, thank you, Tom.
I've already had lunch.
I had lunch at half past twelve.
Have a cup of coffee then.
I've just had a cup, thank you.
I had one after my lunch.
Let's go into the living room, Carol. We can have our coffee there.
Excuse me, Sam.
This room's very untidy. We are packing our suitcases.
We are going to leave tomorrow.
Tom and I are going to have a holiday. Aren't you lucky? When are you going to have a holiday, Sam?
I don't know.
I've already had my holiday this year. Where did you go? I stayed at home.
OK, 好，大家先简单把这个对话你先自己看一下。OK。
好了，我们看看这个169页，把这个课文的重点词再画一下。你看 have lunch 吃午餐，好，下面是 have a cup coffee， OK， 喝一杯咖啡。那么后面呢，你看 let's go， 好，让我们 let's 这 let 加 eps， 这是什么呢，让我们 OK， 这里不是 is， 好，那么我们看 let us go， let's do something， 好，让我们走到这个客厅去。We can have coffee there， 我们能在那里什么呢，喝咖啡。Excuse me， 这句话呢最好希望能够大家把作为一个口语积累一下了。OK， excuse me， 请原谅，乱七八糟。OK， this room's very untidy。OK， 这个屋子呢非常乱七八糟。我们正在什么呢？收拾行李，打包 ，pack one suitcases， pack one suitcases。下面我们看看 ，have a holiday， 度假。OK， 最后一个是什么呢 ？Stay at home。OK， 待在家。好，基本上重点就是这样。那么请大家把这个对话最后再跟读一下。好，注意这一遍我们速度稍微快一点。好， Ryan Fee。 Hello Sam， Come in。 Hi Sam， We are having lunch。 Do you want to have lunch with us？ No thank you Tom， I've already had lunch。 I had lunch at 12:30。Have a cup of coffee then. I've just had a cup, thank you. I had one after my lunch. Let's go into the living room, Carol. We can have a coffee there. Excuse the mess, Sam. This room's very untidy.We are packing our suitcases. We are going to leave tomorrow. Tom and I are going to have a holiday. Aren't you lucky? When are you going to have a holiday, Sam? I don't know. I've already had my holiday this year. I've already had my holiday this year.Where did you go? I stayed at home. 好，单词过一下，不要费 mess, pack, suitcase, leave left left, already. OK, 好 ,next page, 我们翻到下一页，大家看看 A 部分练习。模仿例句写出对应的这个回答，选用什么呢 ?some 和什么呢 ?one. OK, 我们来看，先把例句给大家讲解一下。好，看例句跟读一下，不要费 have some coffee.Have some coffee， 咖啡是什么呢？不可数。那么 some 这个词呢，可以修饰什么呢？可数名词，也可以修饰什么呢？不可数名词。那么 some 后面如果是可数名词，必须要加什么呢？复数。好，一些 some books， some pens， some students 都是需要加复数的。但如果是不可数名词的话，那当然不存在复数的问题了。OK， some coffee， 好， some milk， some water， 一些水或一些咖啡等等了。OK。然后后面呢你看 I've already had some， 我已经怎么样呢，我已经喝过一些了。 I've already 前面是助动词，后面是什么呢， had 是什么呢，实义动词 right， I've already had some。 下面一个 have a banana， 好，香蕉是什么呢，可数的，所以用了什么呢，不定冠词。那么吃一个香蕉吧。 I've already had one OK， one 是那么就一个香蕉，它可以用这个代替。大家看看，把这个练习做一下。Have finished? Okay, close your books, please. 好，请大家把书合上，我们来口头说这道题。Okay, 好，那么在读书的话就没有任何的挑战了 ，right? Okay, 我们看看这个词现在完成时这个缩写，我们看看 ，Rafi, I have, of, they have, they've, she has, she's, he has, he's.好，那么有些细心的朋友要问了，那么这个 she is 缩写也是这样对不对，你如何去判断呢，那你觉得那后面是不是有一个动词的什么呢，过去分词，如果是动词过去分词，它必然是什么呢， has， 毫无疑问。 OK， 我们把缩写的字再读一下， Rafi， of， they've， she's， his。 好，接下来我们口头要做的练习里通通大家都使用什么呢， 缩写，好，缩写，不要用完整的形式了。OK， 我们看看，好，下面说啊，喝一些啤酒吧。
Have some beer，
完全 ，Have some beer，
Have some beer，
哎，我已经喝过一些了。
I've already had some.
OK， 好，下面说吃一个苹果。
Have an apple.
我已经吃过一个了。
I've already had one.
OK， 好，继续看，下面说吃一个桃子吧。
Have a peach.
完全 peach. 好，女性她已经吃过一个了。
She's had one.
She's had one. OK， 好，下面说啊，喝一些牛奶。
Have some milk.
Have some milk. OK, good. 好，下面说啊，他们已经喝过一些了。
They've already had some.
OK, 好，继续看，下面说水 ,water,
water,
喝一杯水，喝一玻璃杯。
Have a glass of water.
好，男性他已经喝过一杯了。OK, 好，再来一遍 ,one, two.
He's already had one.
OK, 好，继续看，下面说饼干 ,biscuit,
biscuit,
好，吃块，连着说 ,OK, 吃块饼干吧，我已经吃过一个了。
Have a biscuit, I've already had one.
OK, 然后算最后一个，我们看看奶酪 ,cheese,
cheese,
好，吃一些奶酪吧，他们已经吃过一些了。
Have some cheese.They've already had some.
好，最后一遍。
I have, they have, they've, she has, she's, he has, his.
OK, now open your books page 172. 好，172页，我们来看看 B 部分练习。